Okay.
Fat forehead, cop.
So, we... are right about here.
What? It's these saves! Let's get... Hey! Look, I know I missed a video yesterday, but look. Here's my rule. If I miss a video, I'm coming back with two videos. So you're going to get two videos today. Alright? Every week, we're going to get better. If you're new to my channel, be subscribed. Do everything. I'm going to do reactions. I'm going to do skits. I'm going to do IRLs. I'm going to do everything. But, we're going to be playing the Quarry. Or the Quarry. I don't know how to say it. I seen this game floating around on YouTube. So, you know. Let me give it a try myself. But, Alright, I'll put this in indie horror so we can get the best, cinematic type vibe. But I didn't know this was a horror game. Like I said, I saw it floating around on YouTube, but I never watched anybody do it. I never watched this game, so. Beautiful. Hey. Hey. Damn!
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so... lost.
My man was just trying to vibe, though. You didn't have to turn on the music. We could still... I mean, off the music.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
What kind of marshmallow is that?
Quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act...
That's not a marshmallow, bro. That's a GMO marshmallow.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry...
That's a sugar cube square, bro. What are you doing?
Pay attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell...
This girl is dumb.
The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Okay, so we're lost in the camp. Okay.
Oh, heads up.
Or in the campsite. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
step
honey, up. Nice catch.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely
Damn.
Getting worse out here.
Got no Wi-Fi.
It's all the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right. That's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
200 miles? What were you doing those...
Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
Oh, this guy.
Goodbye hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
This guy.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so...
Bro, let me say something about Christopher Columbus. That's what she's talking about. Damn, her face in the screen like this. This crazy... It looks so real, bro. History can be warped. Anybody can say anything about history, but who really knows? All right.
And your pipe and smoke.
Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out.
But that's some histories. That's some history facts. Knowledge from these sites.
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Nigga's high, bro.
Eyes on the road.
Look at him! What is he doing?
Max.
Nigga just swerved the whole car because he saw a fucking... Whoa!
Oh, the car!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh no, I turned the wrong way. What was that? Nah. Nah, bro. Just giving me Blair Witch vibes, bro. It was somebody in that window, in that rear view. It was somebody in that rear view.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know.
I mean, it looked like a ball or something, like a cannibal, like a armadillo. Like an abnormal armadillo or something. Who's that?
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
No shit!
Well, maybe it...
Nigga drove deep into the forest.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
What are the footsteps? I don't want to watch this.
Certain times,
this dumb bitch, bro. Trisha.
Will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes...
That's why I don't like cats. Cats and Rottweilers. Nope. Snoop? Duh. Why would I not?
Max. Why didn't you tell me?
Damn.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire. And then
look at this. If that was me in the forest, I would have sensed him. I already sensed him. Hey, what's going on over here, huh? Huh? What's up? Oh, nah, bro. You gonna act like you didn't see that? How does she not see that? She's flashing a flashlight!
Just over here.
Just... stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
And then they gonna split up. Defiant, are you my boss? Hurry up, follow me.
God, Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
What is she talking
I just,
about?
I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
She obviously never watched serious scary movies.
I just
obviously
want to check it out.
Okay. All right.
Yep.
Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful. Yeah.
Where the f*** is that in this film? This would not be happening. This would not be happening right now. Someone behind me. Split up! And say, let's search. Actually, I'm not gonna lie. I would search too. Because I'm curious. But I wouldn't split up with the gang. I wouldn't split up. Uh-uh, bro. And she gonna act like she ain't see nothing. Kill her. I want her dead. What's her name? Laura? She needs to die. She act like she don't see nobody, but she say we ran over a person on the street when it was literally a ball of a skunk or something. But she don't see all these people, these zombies. Oh, but she hear them though. She hear them. Her husband's high as shit on Saturn. Bro. Nigga said, Silas. Fuck. Nigga, I would have slapped the shit out of you. You right next to me. Yeah, his breath probably stink too. Fuck, man. I keep messing up. You're clumsy. Get up! Alright. I'm not about to fuck this up, though. I went up! Dog, I literally went up! My stick! It don't even matter before, though, right?
Okay, whoa. Hey, what's wrong? Talk to me, alright? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there is something out there. Like, noises?
Yeah, you're in Blair Witch. You're in Blair Witch's territory.
The woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially
Matt.
If you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Car ain't gonna work. It's not about to happen.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
You stuck.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
All right,
just...
enough!
Was this your idea? Nah, he did drive into the woods. His dumb ass.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Bro.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. My heart just exploded.
What you doing wrong?
Roll it down.
Roll it down, brother. What you doing wrong in this part of town? Not even a crack of dawn yet. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news. All right, we stop.
Hi, officer. How are you doing?
Why is the officer in the middle of the... What?
Are either of you injured?
No. She bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Fuck?
You folks want to tell me what happened here?
So I don't think that's odd at all. Don't think. Okay.
Well, come on now. I'm not down. Just driving, and it's really, really dark out here. And I don't know. We must have hit like a pothole or something, because we swerved, and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Path chosen.
Yeah.
He got blood on his neck. Nigga just murked somebody.
Car running.
Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Are you dead ass? Okay.
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Look at him, demon.
You're not gonna make it to Hagrid's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan.
Don't listen to this cop.
Mr. Hackett knows we're coming.
And are you gonna tell him?
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Fuck that. I'm going where I want to go!
Sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
What are you talking about? Step out of the vehicle.
If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Nigga, skirt off on this dude, bro.
For sure.
Son? Remain in the vehicle.
Son?
Okay.
No peace on you, no nothing. Just a...
Okay.
Fat forehead-ass cop.
So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
I'm not believing a single word that's coming out of his mouth. Nothing! Look at him, bruh.
Still, please.
Hi, exit.
Hold still.
Step up. Recoil.
Excuse me.
Up, nigga.
Ma'am.
I can take
care
of myself.
Think you are?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You can return to your vehicle now, ma'am.
You can think he's God, bro. Some of these people, they be thinking they're gods because they have power. A little bit of power. The fuck? Look at him.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Don't you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
Watch out for me. That don't even explain the zombies.
So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
We're actually going to the motel.
Okay.
That we're going.
Come on, bro.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
Thank you.
Do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing you.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
No.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Exactly.
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay. We're done here.
Summer camp. Hey, we at Jason's camp.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Nobody
did you
here.
Talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Bro, see, that's why communication is key. You texted him? Get the fuck out of here with that.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
Why didn't you call him?
I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll make the call.
First of all, why are you going to a camp trip at nighttime? Why are we not going during the daytime?
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I got a dick. I'm gonna be a dick. All right. So let's go inside of here by ourselves once again.
Is anybody home?
I'm not gonna lie, we probably should listen to the cop.
Lord,
what is that?
No one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Oh, he's in the car. He's trying to dip, bro. Like, I'll be walking with her, bro. Like, honestly. Like, this splitting up shit is not it. Look at that. That's my sign to go. Bro. That's my sign to go.
Hey.
What is
hey,
that?
Are you okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
No, dipshit. She's actually pissing me off, dog. Why am I don't even want to use her. I literally don't even want to use
Max,
her.
Get over here. There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the law.
And is she gonna tell him a lie?
Hey, I'm back.
That was not a human in there.
Get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
Yeah, nobody there.
There was definitely someone there.
No.
Okay, so...
So... Take the hammer. Why does it matter? Actually, no, it does matter. This is our piece right here. We're going to take the hammer. You know, the wrench is supposed to be used to open it. But we're going to keep the hammer for protection.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's going to be super loud.
For protection. Nigga, I don't... Whatever. Just give me the wrenches.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
Damn. You need a hand?
Where's the hammer at?
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
I didn't see Evil Dead, but it's giving me pretty much the same vibes from that video game, because I played
hurt?
The game, but it's not
you
it.
Exist?
Can we, like, not get out of here before somebody traps us in here?
Hey.
Be careful.
We're breaking into somebody's property. Like, the thought process is slow, bruh. Oh, okay, whatever. What's up? Give me Mike Tyson. What's up? What's up? I'm not getting jump scared today. Blooded collar. Okay. See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying?
Max?
Can we mind our business now? See, I'm convinced she's like, she need glasses, bruh. Cause you in the woods, you flashing flashlights, and you think it's people, but it's. Come on, bro. This bitch is actually like, I actually want her to die. Where's the gremlin at? Eat me.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
She's blind.
Hey,
she's blind.
It's been kind of a night.
What?
You know?
What human has gray skin?
We can come back here first thing in the morning, we can check everything out, but I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination.
That nigga's about to, yep.
Max?
He about to get snatched. Yep.
Max!
Are you slow? Where's your urgency?
Max!
His blood. Help.
Where's the hammer, my nigga?
Bro.
Help him! I'm not leaving him. Because honestly, he's the only brain person that has brain. I like this bitch. Actually, nah, he was high. I don't even know anymore. No man left behind, though. The cop's right there, ain't he? Oh, shit! Look at that.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Don't say all that. How you gonna say all that when he had blood on his neck? He was acting creepy, acting suspicious, and everything. You could have just kept it real with us, but no, you wanna do all this extra shit and be creepy about it. Come on now. He planned it. Like, I don't know, bro.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show.
Now we got a witch doctor, huh?
We are friends, aren't we?
I don't know you.
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
She's sweating like shit in that
There's
room.
No need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting. Yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light. if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Hey! Hey! Yeah! Yeah! This shit hard, I ain't gonna lie. Damn, the graphics beautiful in this game. What's your name? I ain't gonna care.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
I guess they'll get over it.
Just yeah. Kids, you know, they'll get over it.
Uh-huh. Like they'll get over Emma.
Oh.
That's not the same.
She brought up the past.
Oh, so that's not why you're in a bad mood.
I'm not in a bad. Oh. You know what? We had our last night together, and we're cool.
Oh yeah, so cool that you're never gonna see your special little boo-boo bear ever again.
She's pretty, isn't it?
Bro, Baker.
Band-aids and rat turds.
Okay, I get it. Okay, quit it.
Hi, Emma. Hey.
Emma, that's your name? I like Emma.
You've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will ya?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
I ain't gonna lie. This episode been going on for like, what? An hour. So, it's gonna be the intro arc. It's gonna be the intro to the quarry. I know I didn't actually do chapter one, but it's gonna be the intro. If you liked the episode, comment. Just tell me. Just comment anything, which I want to see me do. Comment. I'm definitely going to play this whole game. So, I'm going to lock in on this series, and then be on to the next series, and then be on to the next IRO, then be on to the next reaction. We're going to do more and more every day. DBA. Anyways, love y'all. See y'all soon.
Gotta sell my soul and I sell blue pills. You can smoke off the floor. I got Oxy, Zanny. Take off your panties. Fresh like Manny. Got a script from my granny.